Winner is Chris Gabardian from Armenia. And now